The government will use gathered data to measure infertility trends, mortality, migration, estimation of the population size, the level of literacy and education, as well as access to basic necessities such as water and health facilities. Over the past 10 years, Namibia has had a huge influx of foreigners into the country. While they are not counted during the census reference night, surveys are conducted by the Central Bureau of Statistics after the main census.
With respect to foreigners, we don't really have monitored the influx of foreigners, but we have a mini surveys in between the censuses. Like for them, we have the intercensal demographic surveys. Is 5 years between the censuses. There we also did a survey on is having the similar question as to census, and it can also give an indication of how many Namibian in the country and how many foreigners.
A mapping exercise was completed in May this year as part of this year's population census to ensure a complete count of every person within the country and avoid omissions and duplications.
We are saying we want only to count people who were in the country at that specific time period, because if we consider people who are moving out, maybe the person travels somewhere else, it might bring confusions.
The 2011 population and housing census will mark another milestone in Namibia since the establishment of the Central Bureau Statistics in 1991. The National Planning Commission will use the information to enable quick responses during natural disasters.